Shikshayati, platform for eminent authors, engaging teachers, successful students. To know more, email DES contracts. DES means delivered ex-ship, also referred as ex-ship. In DES contract, the seller has to deliver the goods to the buyer at the port of destination. The property in goods does not pass to the buyer until the goods are delivered at the port of destination. The goods are at the seller's risk during voyage and buyer is under no obligation to effect an insurance. The seller pays for the freight and insurance, if any, of the goods. The property in goods and the attending risk also passes on to the buyer immediately when the documents or goods are delivered at the port of destination. Thank you for watching the video. Kindly write your comments. Click on the red subscribe button at the bottom of the video to get more details and free ebook. Email us.